Hello and welcome to Iowa. And this is a open. Usually I do, as you may know, I usually do fixed series races. But I saw that this was open, the most available race or the most re or the race that is, you know, that was gonna be happening next. There's a lot of tracks that I don't have this week. How many people are qualifying? Only about seven. All right, so in that case, I am gonna give myself a black flag, but I'm just gonna. I'm gonna need to also turn on crew chief, but yeah, I'm gonna run these laps just to make sure I have my RPMs and stuff correctly. I don't have any special setup or whatnot. I just kind of downloaded one from the internet. I don't, you know, it's a free setup that I have. That I've done some slight modifications to. And really, the only modifications I've really done to it was the rear end, or no, was the gear ratio. Because it was redlining a little bit. A little bit too soon. Okay, yeah, I think it was better with the other. I think it was better the other way. Again, I don't really know. Yeah, I'm gonna go back. I think later on in the run, I think that's actually gonna help. In all honesty, I think redlining is not gonna be so much of an issue later on down the road.
Radio
Start
check.
you up.
Spotter radio check.
I've honestly forgot to do this, so forgot to do a lot of things beforehand. Right, now I'm ready. Should probably actually take my wallet out of my pocket. That would make my driving a lot more comfortable.
P23, the
All
track
right,
temp
just
is
reset the
36.
tires.
The air temp is 25 Celsius.
So let's try
Fail
to
car
make.
number 07, the inside column.
Yeah, so let's try to make it around 50 laps on each of these tires, ish.
catch up to car number 07.
Now, it has been a very long time since I've actually raced these cars, so I am very rusty in them. I definitely need to race more of these to get used to them, especially with the 500 coming up. Now, I know driving Daytona in these cars is a little bit different, you know, than driving short tracks and stuff, but still, I mean, you know, driving, you know, racing and, racing, you know, super speedway is, cars is a lot different depending on what type of car you're also driving it as well, so. Because some cars you can't buck draft, others you can.
Okay, Corey, here we go.
But not too hard. Or not too much. Oh no.
Stay low. Still there. Still there. Keep this line clear outside. 23rd mile on the high side.
Pull keep on
caution.
Cool. What are you doing, 11?
Pace car is out. Line up single file behind car number 28. We're under caution. Pits are closed. Pits are open.
Well, I'm having a feeling these cautions are going to be a little long.
Full course yellow, pits are open. Caution, it's closed. NASCAR is out. Pits are closed. All right, Corey, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
All right, here we go. Whoa, that was a lag spike.
Green, 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 clear up high. Car inside. Car low. Still there. E20. Keep your line. You're clear on the inside. Car low. He's still there. He's still with you. And still there. Still there. He's still there. You're up high, three wide. Hold your line. Car on the inside. That's the new fastest lap for Monday inside. That's the car low, stay high.
B24, that was
clear down low.
That's your best lap in this session. The guy behind has just done it. 25.2.
Car on the inside.
Full course caution, be careful.
Sorry if I came down on you like that, but that fucking guy was gonna come down on me. Holy shit, that was a very hairy situation.
Pace car is out. Line up single file behind car 24. Pace car is out. Pits are closed. Pits are open.
Slowly but surely, I wonder if the idiots are gonna wreck themselves out.
Of course, yellow. Pits are open. We're under caution. Pits closed. Under caution, pits are closed. We're going green next time by.
kind of hard to keep a good pace without, you know,
green flag
clear on the inside,
running into the back of the person, and also having the person in the back of you run you over. Maybe it's easy. Maybe I just suck at pace, which is the case.
Go on the high side. It's still there. Clear on the outside.
B27. That lap was a 26.1. Fastest lap for Renga, 24.0. B26.
Stay high. He's still with you. Keep your line. Low side's clear.
Don't want to do that too much.
B27, the gap to Jorgensen ahead is increasing. It's now 1.4. Full course caution, watch out. Pace car's out, line up single file behind car number 26. Pace car is out, pits are closed.
Wonder if that was for someone spinning behind. See, three tires.
Pits are
open. Yeah, I'm gonna wait to come in. They went up a little bit higher on the gear ratio. It's just during the little bit of testing I had, I felt like I was flying in too much, but I didn't really, I haven't really, or I wasn't able to, you know, go that far into a run. So on hindsight, I may have ran this with a little bit higher of a gear ratio, closer to what it actually came with, but what it came with, what gear ratio it came with, at least just, I don't know, for a 150 lap race, I don't think it would have made it, or I think I would have stretched out the engine too much with just how much it was redlining. Like, I don't, like, me personally, I don't know what the limit is, because I mean, I know you can redline it, but
there's
also a point where it, where the engine chirps, and you know, where you actually, you know, hit the rev limiter, and it's not actually good. There's a difference between going into, you know, hitting the red, going into the red, and actually hitting the rev limiter. And from my understanding, it's all right to hit it for just a second before you go into a corner. But okay, I was hitting it for longer than a second. Whenever I was going into a corner. Now I'm not exactly exactly hitting it, so maybe I could have bumped it up just to one. To be fair, I could have also just ran with a normal setup, which I might be doing. I might have, you know, be doing better with just a normal setup, but eh. I will leave a link down to the website where I got my setup from down below, since I am using one this time from a website. And I didn't exactly, and I didn't pay for it. I got it for free, although. Oop. But yeah, that was almost as a disaster.
25.9. B25.
What a dick! Well, I know who to not be racing. Yeah, go on ahead.
B25, that was a 25.7.
Yeah, I should have bumped it up just one more. I should have trusted the person who made the setup a bit more and just left it like kind of as is. But it only cranked it down one bit.
Still there. Still there. Hold your line. He's still there.
It's telling
still
fine.
With you. We're clear high. Car on the high side. Still there. Outside's clear.
The track temperature's increasing. It's now 39 Celsius.
Car on the outside. Clear on the outside.
Just done a 25-foot
clear on the outside.
I honestly didn't know where he was going. I was having a feeling he was gonna want to block up high.
B24.
Man, turn four is such a death trap. Don't get me wrong, you can spin out of turn two as well, but that hump, that transitional hump coming out of four is just such a death trap if you come out of the turn wrong.
Just done at 45.2. The gap behind is now 1.2 seconds. The gap ahead is now 1.4. That lap time was 25.4. Hey Corey, there's a car exiting the pits, heads up. We're gaining on the car in front, the gap's now 0.4.
I'm braking too much now.
We've got a full course caution, watch out. Race car is out. Line up single file behind car number 28. We're under caution. Pits closed.
Well, I'm definitely going to come in for tires and fuel.
Full course yellow. Pits are open.
Especially seeing how I'm like the last one on the lead lap, I do believe. And it's about, and it's about 10 laps away from the, till around my estimated tire stoppage anyways.
Pit lane speed limit is 40 miles per hour. We'll need to stop again. Box in, a 5, 4, 3. 2, 1, box now.
I thought I already did that.
cars pitting. Pits are open.
Well, that was a pretty good green flag run, in all honesty. I knew I wasn't going to have the pace to run towards the front, for multiple reasons. I'm having a feeling that just, like, it's not exactly, like, the setup's bad. I'm feeling like the setup's actually pretty decent. It's just me kind of poking with it has kind of broke it slightly, and that's, you know, my fault. Although it's still good, it's still, you know, it still has the potential to be fast. I'm probably also not driving to the optimal degree. But so far, the race has been going pretty good.
Race car's coming.
I mean, with us being P13, we're more than likely going to lose a lot of iRating. Unless we finish closer towards the top 10. I don't know what the 21 is doing. Yeah, there we go. I think the 21 just didn't want to be on the outside because he knows it sucks. I know it sucks. Anyways, it's coming close to the 100 to go.
Green, 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 let's go.
Which is not even halfway.
In 17th place, Renko.
It's Carlo. Still with you. Still there. There's a car inside. He's still there. Be on the inside. Carlo, you're up top.
Yeah, considering how fast people are going, I'm pretty certain, or at least how quick people are going off the start, I'm pretty sure that people are, or that I'm on the wrong gear ratio. What was my tire at? 93, 92. Okay.
P23, the gap to your
92, 93. Yeah.
Now
either way, it's pretty much the same.
You've just done a 25.6. The gap to Miller ahead is increasing. It's now 1.8.
a little bit too eager there. Yeah, I do not like this car whenever it's heavy on fuel.
Stay high. The gap in from inside's clear.
That lap time was 25.7. Ahead is increasing. It's now 1.8 seconds. V24. Your last lap time was at 25.2. Corey, the next car is Jorgensen. You're reeling Jorgensen in. The gap's now 1.4 seconds. To Jorgensen. Ahead is increasing. It's now 3.1 seconds. It's car high. Still there. No
right side's clear.
The gap to Skinner behind is increasing. It's now 3.5. Webb is now leading. Front is now 3.8 seconds. Second place. Be careful, we've got a full course caution.
Oh my god.
Race car's out. Line up single file behind car number 15. We're under caution. It's closed. Pits are open. Webb is pitting. Full course yellow, pits are open. Look out for the pit speed limit. Okay, Corey, we'll fuel you to the end of the race. Box in, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
So, okay, yeah, you can't do it in the middle of the race. That's what I thought. Yeah, cannot edit during race, yeah. I thought that on the top of my head is like, can you edit your thing in the middle of the race? I don't think you can. It wouldn't make sense if you could. That would be, you know, that would lead to so many kind of ways you could cheat the system. Okay, that's good. I mean, that is generally good. I didn't know if you could or not, so.
Pits are open.
Yeah, I used my tires a bit more that time around.
Full course yellow, pits are open.
Like, you know, I mean, if you've been watching my channel for a while now, you know that I don't do a lot of open races. So, I didn't really know for sure if you could make changes to your setup or not. And like I said before, it's good that you can't, because there would be so many ways that you could cheese the system. See how many more laps. So after this, it will be around 80 to go, or 79, but yeah, give or take 80.
Full course yellow, pits are open. Okay, Corey, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
So, see, let's do about 40 more laps-ish on these sets of tires, and then we can come in for our last set. That is if a caution comes out in the next 40-ish laps, give or take.
Green flag.
Oh, I totally started in the wrong gear.
Go hard, stay alive. Keep you alive.
Maybe that was actually the right gear for being all the way back here. I am so glad no one was... I'm glad you had all the grip in the world.
Car on the low side. Clear down low.
The gap in front is now 1.0.
I was trying to put on the power, but I could feel my tires not wanting to grip.
Stay high. Still there. Still there. Both sides clear.
Your lap time was 25.2.
Nope. Yeah, don't get me wrong, I mean, I actually like this setup once it gets going, but the initial, like, cold tires and everything like that is not really, it's not that good. And a lot of these setups are very temperature base dependent, so this is probably...
Still there.
And I took a chance.
Car outside, clear.
Jesus! Fucking go around on the outside then, damn it. Original jackass.
That last lap was at 25.9.
And still there. Still there. Clear inside.
P20. That lap was at
5.5. Oh, I actually kept that in there pretty good.
The lap time was at 25.1.
Oh! Here comes... Here we go! If I didn't get traditional jackass again! I want that to be, like, the subtitle of this race.
20th place.
Reginald Jackass, but I know I can't do that.
Okay, Corey, lap time's pretty consistent. Last lap was at 25.5.
Yeah, I need to start running that middle line.
Was at 25.4. That lap was at 25.5.
Oop, that was way too much brake. Holy shit. Oh, bye-bye.
Car outside. Still there. Still there. High side's clear.
I feel like that was netcode. Either that was netcode or he came down on me. What the fuck? That little asshole.
Ahead is increasing. It's now 0.9.
Car outside. Car high. Clear on the outside.
There's a car leaving the pits.
The car did not want to... I was trying to get the car back into rhythm.
On the high side,
B19.
Hold your line. Hold your line. Still there. Clear outside. Car on the outside. You're clear up high. It's car low, stay high. Keep this line. Clear down low. It's car low. Clear on the inside. Stay high. He's still with you. Low side's clear.
Arthur, behind is pitting. The gap to Martin in front is now 9.0. It's closing in. The gap is now 9.0 seconds.
Whoa.
Ahead is pitting. The gap to Olimus. Behind is now 7.8 seconds.
Carlo, stay high. He's still with you. Still there.
All right, Corey.
Low side's clear. Car inside.
B17.
Still there. Still there. Clear inside. Car inside. He's still there. Clear on the inside.
The gap to Miller ahead is increasing. It's now 11 seconds.
It's car low. Still there. Low side's clear. Stay high. Clear inside.
The next car is Miller.
inside.
Inside's clear.
I'm probably not the... Oh, I am! Shit.
Pace car is out. Pits are closed. Pace car's out. Line up single file behind car number 25. Caution, pits are closed. The leader, Webb, is pitting.
Alright, so we're gonna come in and pit. Honestly, I saw that happen, that incident happen in my rear view mirror.
Full course yellow, pits are open.
I bet they might have been kind of complaining at me over voice chat, more than likely. I don't. Just.
Watch your speed.
Just knowing iRacers and everything like that.
It's fine, you got loads. Box in, five.
But yeah,
Four, three, two, one. Box now.
I was just trying to keep my line, and I mean, I would still consider myself a part of that crash because they were trying to get past me, but I was also trying to, you know, keep up as much time as possible. Or, you know, without losing as much time. I also have every right, because to be where I was, to and everything like that.
Get ready, race will resume at the end of this lap.
Yeah, I knew it. I was like, I'm not gonna pass him because I know it's just gonna tell me to go right back behind him. Knowing iRacing. See, how many laps is there to go? 35 once we...
Skinner behind is pitting now.
Once we go green. Well, we're on our last set of tires, about 30 laps to go. As long as we don't absolutely kill them, we should be good. In fact, we're gonna try to save these tires as best as we can. Yeah, I must say, one thing about this setup I don't necessarily like is how it deals with cold tires, because, with, like, new cold tires, because, these things feel, oh, buddy. Everybody's starting to get a little pushy now, I think.
Pace car's out. Line up single file behind car number 21. Pace car is out. Pits are closed. Pits are open. Pits are open.
Wow, these cautions are long. I wonder how many we've had so far. This, wow, surprisingly, this has only been going on for an hour. It feels like it's been going on much longer than an hour.
Ball course yellow, pits are open. We're under caution, pits closed.
See, we're probably more than likely we're going to be starting on the outside. I say more than likely, I mean, even though we're in 12th place, theoretically, we should be starting on the outside. But I sometimes, with how these types of races go and whatever, it's like sometimes you end up being on the inside for whatever reason.
We're under caution, pits are closed. Okay, Corey, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap. Track temperature's rising, it's now 39 Celsius.
Alright, I feel like we're far enough up front to where second gear is needed now.
Green flag.
Stay high. Inside's clear.
E40's car on the low side.
Clear low. There's a car inside. Still there, clear low.
I almost fishtailed.
Car inside. Still there. Still there. Still there. This line, still with you, clear inside.
D15, you've just done a 25.9. Moving out to Polymus, behind is now 0.6. Alright Corey, there's a car exit in the pits, heads up.
I swear to God, these new tires are... Like, I'm not blaming the new tires, it's just, it's really hard to get into a groove with this setup on new tires. Well, apparently that was my fastest lap, so, I mean, at least good for something. I'm getting pushed!
Fastest lap today. P15.
It's car on the low side. Keep your line. Keep your line. Still there. Still there. Still there. Still there.
Car oh inside. Shit. I totally almost wrecked
16th place.
The 18 car. Whenever that would have been a mistake.
nice. Your last lap time was at 25.0. Gap 2, follow us. Ahead is now 1.3.
Alright, I need to pay more attention to the road. I was just looking at the gap times and stuff for a second.
Gap 2, follow us. Ahead is increasing. It's now 2.9 seconds. The lap time was at 25.1. Okay, Corey, the next car is following us. Just done a 25.2. The actor, the organs behind, is now 3.9. The lap time was 25.1. Gap 2, follow us. Ahead is now 7.6 seconds. That lap time was 25.2. Lap times are pretty consistent. Is now 3.5.
Oh great, I'm starting to fog up so much, or I'm starting to sweat so much that my glasses are starting to fog up.
Webb is leading the race. That lap time was 25.4. That was a 25.3. Okay, Corey, push down. We can catch up here.
What do you mean we can catch up here?
You've just done a 25.6.
Motherfucker!
Single file behind car number 16. Pace car is out. Pits are closed. Full course yellow. Pits are open.
What? Why did... Oh! Oh, okay, I see. Because another car in front of us, okay. I was under the assumption that... Never mind. Wait, that doesn't make any... That don't make no sense! I thought we got lapped. Wait, did we get lapped? I can't remember. I know we did before.
Pits are open.
I thought we got lapped again. And I thought we... My brain... I was just too concentrated on racing. Well, we only get one attempt at this, so that means everyone's gonna be gunning for it. Don't have any tires to change to, or else I would probably come in and do that. Although, we're in a pretty good position right now anyway, so...
under caution. It's closed. Pace car is out. Pits are closed.
How many cars are there on the lead lap again?
Pace car's in this lap.
All right, I foresee chaos.
Green, 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 let's go. Close caution, be careful.
You know what, idiot? You're such a fucking idiot, man. Can't you see that people are fucking wrecking up ahead of you?
We're under caution. It's close.
What am I supposed to do in that fucking situation? Fucking gun it up ahead, huh? And then run into the people in front of me, huh?
Full course yellow. Pits are open.
I went through that entire race without any incident. In a course. On the green white checkered. I get rear-ended by some fucking dumbass who tries to win it on the green white checkered.
P15, there's the finish. Good drive.
Well, I got my P15, but also got a 4X along with it, which may or may not will result in me losing some safety rating.
What's your speed limit in the pits?
Yep. What an idiot.
Green,
Surely you would expect the person in front of you to slow down. That. Yeah, that is stupid. That is so stupid. He kept it on the throttle up until around the finish line. Oh no, yeah, a little bit after the finish line. It wasn't, yeah, he pretty much rear-ended me at like full, not exactly at full throttle, but you know, pretty much at full throttle come-up speed. Yeah, he was. Yeah, looking at his speed thing, or yeah, speed stat. It looks like he was on throttle till this point. Whoops. Yeah, till like this point. Which, I mean, you've already seen these people wrecking, right? Like, surely you're, and they're coming up high, like, I don't know. Maybe I'm the idiot in this situation. I don't know. But I mean, I mean, it's just like at this point they're already wrecking. Yeah, and I'm already back. Yeah, I'm like. Yeah, I'm already back on the. Man, this. I don't know what to do. Here's the thing. This is what this incident teaches me. If I'm just like a casual kind of just like iRacing player, like, all right, I get rear-ended, so I must go straight forward into the wreck. But here's the thing: if I was to full throttle myself into that wreck, that door would have closed by the time I would try to made it in there, or I would have probably, I mean, there might have been a chance that me and the 16 might have gotten through that unscathed, if I just kind of floored it and went steered left, but then I could have also went out of control and smacked him or something. It's like I try to be safe one way, and then I just get fucking bitch smacked at another or something. I can't win. I can't have my little victory either which way. Well, we still lose a little bit of I rating, which is kind of fucking ridiculous. I mean, I finished. Like, I don't. Like, I'm 13th, like, and I finished P15. In my mind, I should. I mean, not gain a lot of I rating, but. I. Like, what the fuck? I thought I did good, but apparently the game is telling me I did shitty. You know, or I did shit. I'm shit. The game is telling me I'm shit. Well, I'll see you in the next video then.